pretty windy out, guys. And go down by the water. Go down to the boat launch, see if anybody's launching their boats today. Very, very windy out. Check out the Merrimack River. Yes, definitely some trails I'm gonna have to check out. Looks like that trail's opened up. Big long trail right there, guys. At the trail right there. See if anybody's down here, guys. Let's see if someone's down here. The boat launch, guys. Let me check this trail out, guys. Electric unicycle. Yeah, I don't think I've been down these trails in years, guys. I don't even know where this comes out. We're gonna find out together, though. Oh, nice and packed. just chill. I was gonna come back out to the back out this way. I think I gotta turn around, hit that trail that's back this way. That trail's all boarded up. How about this trail? Pretty sweet. Yeah, I haven't been down these trails in years, guys. Hopefully, well, there's a place down here for me to get out of. Yeah, I've never taken the unicycles down here. That's pretty crazy. Oh. Big hill right here, guys. I don't think I'm gonna make it up the other side. I think so. I'm too heavy for this thing, guys, at these crazy hills. So that's the Merrimack River, guys. There's Hudson on the other side. Maybe that's Litchfield, actually. See what's going on over here. See if I can keep going along the river. Might get a little technical down here though. This comes right after the river track. See what we're dealing with over here, guys. That's pretty bumpy as fuck. Then my best bet's to go on the other side. Haven't been down to these trails in years, guys. It's just a way for me to get out down here. These rocks are gonna suck though, I know they are. Yeah, these rocks do blow. Just wanna see if this trail continues. Go home a different way, you know? Almost lost it right there. Hit a little hole. Hopefully I'm able to pop on one of these neighborhoods up here. Definitely sandy trails. little venture today. Definitely having a good time. Huh. House is over there, huh? I'll take a short break right here, guys. So I'm not sure where those houses, I'm not even sure where the hell I am, but kind of know where I am. I don't know, there are houses over there. Bet you're the first unicycle to go down this trail, guys. Guys, nice little spot on the gas line here. Pretty bumpy. Trying to stay down this middle lane right here. Quite the workout, guys. Some apartment complex. Think I can make through this crack, guys? Just barely. I know where I am. Whew. Yeah, guys, so I'm down at the end. At the end of my road here. Yeah, there's some apartments down here, guys. If I go up this hill, that's French Hill. So I know I can make that loop now. That was fun. All right. That was a fun ride. It is so strong. Take a break up here, guys. Rest my calves. There's the old Volkswagen Bug, guys. Yeah, so hopefully they're having some baseball games this year, guys. Definitely get my workout today in the wind. Big dog. That's another big dog right there. Holy shit. I think I'll take the sidewalk because they're doing some construction up here. Maybe I won't, maybe I'll take the street. Thank you.